Well, hello, and welcome to another Lefebvre's Friday for March 5th. Oh my God! Should definitely make a countdown. Should definitely make adjustments for Lefebvre's Friday for March 5th, 2016. I was going to say a different year. I would be lying because I don't know what I'm talking about. Sorry. I've been busy. I've been doing things. I've been up to different stuff. I've been fucking around tonight. I'm very sorry. This may seem like an extremely late Lefebvre's Friday, and that's because it is a fucking incredibly late Lefebvre's Friday. Hell, if crypto is in the chat, goddamn, it's Saturday where you are today, son. Oh God! Hey, crypto! Yes, I know it. I didn't know it. I hoped. I desired. I wished. Oh man! God! You've been waiting for me to stream so long. I have been waiting for me to stream so goddamn long just to see you again, man. Oh Jesus! Hell! Oh, it's happy to have you back. It's, oh, man. You know, I was playing a bunch of random shit music just because I had to make myself a list of what the fuck I needed to talk about today. You need to calm down on the caps lock. I need to calm down on the caps lock. Everybody needs to settle the fuck down. Damn it. Oh, why? Why am I talking about you? Because you show up, man. Because you're here. Because you're reliable. You're as reliable as Ash. If Ash is here, oh, that anime chick, person, dude, guy, girl, whatever. Fucking don't matter. Ash, if you're here, that's great. Kelly, love it. Carl, if you showing up, fucking hey, man. Crypto, that, you know. You know, I must have been talking some shit about The Witcher 3 last week because you had to call me on that, and I misspoke. I was wrong. Definitely. I'm not fucking too high and mighty to admit that I might have said something incorrectly. You know why? Because I have a problem, Crypto. This isn't just pop. This is mistakes in a glass. Either way, so when I left, you wonderful, fantastic, lovely, interesting, and sexy people on Twitch last week, I thought I was tired. I did not have the energy. I did not have the emotional drive, the push to get me through playing some Lands of Lore. There's a hefty battle to deal with. I will be getting to that later. Maybe, perhaps. You don't know. I might get distracted. No, I'm going to play some Lands of Lore tonight. I guarantee it. And by that, I'm going to fire up the game. I'm going to play for 5 minutes, say, okay, I'm tired, and go to bed. Or not. Maybe I'll play the whole goddamn thing. Fuck, maybe I make no promises in which either way, after I left, I'm like, you know what? You know why I didn't? Because there was a section where I was talking about my books of 2015. And as I was talking about my books of 2015, I completely and totally lost my train of thought. Like, not even lost my train of thought. I fucking disengaged from whatever the fuck I was talking about, and I started talking about something else because that's what I thought I was talking about. And then I realized, oh my God, I am way too drunk to be talking about books. I don't know how the rest of the video went. I have it edited out partially, and perhaps I'm going to put that up because I spent an hour and a half talking about fucking books. Oh my God. And then at a certain part of that, I just blacked out. And I realized I can't play video games if I'm blackout drunk because that's not fun for anybody. There are a few streams of me playing The Witcher 3. And I fucking love that game. And I had to go back and replay that because I was so blackout drunk that I watched my VOD that I recorded of that. And I'm like, nope, don't remember any of that. And I fell asleep when I fucking killed a dude super important guy. And I'm like, wait, why am I fighting him? Oh my God, why did I kill him? Oh no! Oh no, Segment, no! So that happened. So I thought to myself, well, if I'm so pathetically, disgustingly drunk that I can't even perform or even put together a cohesive thought, what else is there left for me to do? What else can somebody who is at the dregs of their fucking, not emotional, but mental strengths, their limit of just psychological extent, what can one do? Well, he can go on Omegle. No. Not fucking, oh, Jesus. I was going to make a joke about that other service, but I can't remember what the hell the other service is called. It's not Omegle. It's, Chat Roulette. No, chat did not get to me before that. Woo! Chat Roulette. No, because I smoke weed every day. Seriously, Will? Hello. Welcome to the chat. I've never seen you before. Welcome here. Ooh, this might be boring for you because I ain't smoking weed every day. I'm just drinking scotch. So I went on Omegle and I chatted with people. BG Streams. Who the hell are you? Well, hello. I've never seen you either, but welcome very much. What is this story? This is me just chatting. This is me just making noise. This is what I will call a Lefebvre Friday. If you've come here to watch me smoke weed, I haven't done that in, Jesus, 5 years. I've been weed-free for a long time. But it's okay. Smoke weed and have fun. I'm going to drink scotch and have fun. If you guys are just as interested in doing such a thing, then welcome very much to it. It's not, oh, no. I'm going to kick ass and chew bubblegum, but I'm all out of ass. No, that's not how the quote works. And that was Roddy Roddy Piper in They Live. Was it They Live? Yeah, it might have been. Obey. Either way. So I went on Omegle and I talked and interacted with people. I only saw 4 different people masturbating on Omegle. Because that's a thing now, I guess. I suppose when you don't specify what chat rooms you want to go into, which, of course, it's always anime and YouTube. And the wonderful thing about YouTube is that you run into creators, other people that are interested in making content for YouTube. Jesus Christ, that's where I found, oh God, I have to double check his name because Manny Bridge, pre-positive. I found Manny Bridge on Omegle. Fucking super interesting, funny guy. God damn, he was using a face rig with a fucking 2D anime characters and everything like that. I think he was just looking for like reactions of people that really didn't know what to do when they ran into an anime character. But god damn, I knew exactly. I'm like, face rig, man. I fucking love that shit. And Manny Bridge, he's still putting up, you know, good content. Exceptional content. Hell, he put up a J-Stars video, which he mentioned, he like talked every few moments. And it's like, is this a let's play? Is this kind of an interpretation? Is this a first look? What the hell are you doing? Whatever. Either way, fucking keep doing it. Solid job, Manny Bridge. I love you. Unlike, who the hell put up something earlier today where I'm like, what is this? Oh, MX Dust Dragon. That was probably the referred link from the guy in Camrose that I ran into on Omegle. And he's like, hey, I'm from Alberta, Canada too. I'm like, fucking A, brother. How's it going? And I'm like, what's your YouTube? He's like, it's garbage. I'm like, I have that same feeling about my YouTube. It's garbage. Either way. Perhaps I'm here to talk about video games. Well, shit. If they only gave a talk show section on Omegle, that would be fantastic. Not Omegle. Fuck Omegle. Omegle is only for watching dudes masturbate and running into random weirdos, which I love and I admonish every day. Hopefully that's the right adjective or admonishment. Love. Oh, nice fedora. Well, nobody's wearing a fedora around here. It's okay. Seriously, Will? Seriously? It's okay. So, what the hell else happened to me? This is the Lefebvre's Friday, so I'm going to talk about my fucking week. What's happened to me? What has occurred? What has just gone throughout the entirety of my week? What have I done? I played a little bit of Mario & Luigi's Paper Jam. I did not play very much. I got to the top of Mount Burr. And, no, I don't like to watch people masturbate. Every day? No. Sometimes? No. That was not a fedora in my profile picture. You know, seriously, well... Very true. Taking into consideration that a lot of people don't know how to find somebody's profile. No, my profile picture, that is a gangster hat. Or at least I paid $110 and the person said, that's a gangster hat. Am I rich? No, I'm some asshole on Twitch. How am I rich? Because I'm an asshole on Twitch. God damn, that rhymes in a way in which people should take advantage of. I didn't even think about that earlier. Of course I'm not rich. I'm an asshole on Twitch. Boo, boom, pia. What the fuck was that? Something extremely crazy. So I played some Mario & Luigi's Paper Jam. I got past the bomb boss, everything like that. A fedora. I don't know where my fedora is. I did buy a fedora for like $5 and I put it somewhere. Where it is, I don't know. I cannot remember. Oh man, 10 inch. Crypto, if you're finding the 10 inch ones, good on you, buddy. Because you're, oh, all mine are so small. They're so small. You're not only an otaku, seriously, Will. Well, what else are you? Because there's nothing wrong with an otaku. Hell, if you specialize in just being an otaku, fucking A, man. You are above the curve. Or you're the curve. You're the otaku curve. The curve in which everybody is just that fancy curve. I had some weird shit happen to me on Sunday night. So, I spent Saturday playing some Mario & Luigi's Paper Jam. I caught up on my animes that I have on Crunchyroll. Myriad Colors, Phantom World. Entertaining enough. Erased. Fucking Jesus, why are they only giving me 12 episodes of Erased? Well, it really depends on what you consider hentai, BG streams. Is High School DxD hentai? Is High School DxD born hentai? Is High School the Dead hentai? No, because they don't show the vision. No, I never watched Bible Black. I've watched a hentai before. I can't remember what it's called. It's been a very long time because... I'm the Canadian, Seth Rogen. Seriously, Will. Don't be a dick about it. I remember going to Austin, Texas for RTX 2015. And fucking... A bunch of people ran into me and they saw me talking like, oh, you're like Seth Rogen. They're Asian people. And I'm like, oh, you laugh like Seth Rogen too. Oh, it's ecchi. No, is that ecchi and harem? No, ecchi is man on man love. Or is it, oh, God. Oh, DxDF. There was a middle one in that. It was not Fumafu, because that's a Full Metal Panic. God damn it. There was a third season. There was High School DxD, High School DxD Next, and High School DxD Born. I still have to finish Born. No. Seth Rogen's Canadian too? I thought he was just fucking Jewish. All right, then. So, I continued with my animus. Erased. Goddamn. You cannot finish fast enough, but fuck, I wish you did not finish so soon. Oh, God, do I love Erased. Crypto, I thought you were British. Just by the way you fucking talked about your time zones and when you had to go to bed and going to school and such. Crypto, where you at? Boy. seriously, Will, I cannot take you nearly as serious. Akasora. Crypto, don't tell me I look up hentai. Oh, you're an Easterner. It's okay. I'm from Alberta. We're not hated rivals, but God damn, it's all right. Oh, your favorite anime is Cory in the House. Seriously, Will? And you like Fresh Prince of Bel-Air with his arm swaying back. So nosebleeding, deucing. I don't get that. It's okay. You'll be fine. So on Sunday, I got a notification on the Books of Face. Facebook. Sorry. Try not to get too high on that. And it was from my ex-girlfriend. From 7 years ago. Wanting to be my friend. And I'm like, well, I'm pretty sure she fucked up on that. Because there's no way Bobby, with a BBI, not BY. I don't know how you spell Bobby in the male form, but Bobby would be interested in being my friend. She, no BG streams. She didn't want to watch anime with me. If anything, she'd want to watch my inevitable death. I was a bastard in our relationship. I was an abusive piece of shit. Not physically abusive, but goddamn was I a piece of shit 7 years ago in our relationship. And she finally matured, nutted up, just decided, no, I don't want to get... I have no... No, she does not. She did not. It was a bad situation. And it is the first moment of my life in which I experienced the feeling of regret. Because I made a big fucking mistake. She... fantastic. No, why? Oh, Caden. Carl, thank you very much for following. I know that's you because you have Basher in every one of your usernames. It's okay. Don't interact with the chat. It's not great. Why I was an asshole? No, I'm still an asshole. I'm still a piece of shit. I'm still a fucking horrible scumbag. She was hating, but she wasn't rolling. She just got the fuck out because she realized I don't have to. That's why you were such. No, I am still such an asshole. There is no word. There was no past tense. Nothing has really changed in the last 7 years except that women have finally realized that I am a destructive and disgusting nature that they should avoid at all costs. Sure, I may have a pleasing voice. I may have a decent demeanor, but I am a fucking scumbag. And with that, I could hope that I could treat women better. But, oh, God. So, aside from me being a complete blue knight of another, what is up? Well, welcome to a Lefebvre's Friday. I am talking about my week. Either way. So, I finally finished listening to the audiobook of Battlefield Earth. God damn! I just got called weak? Fuck it, I'm weak. I am a weak when it comes down to the aspect of relationships. My level of relationships is poor. My quality could be increased, perhaps. Fuck it. I don't care. Weak ass Kappa bitch. I don't care. Makes no difference to me. I will admit to all fault on that aspect. The fact that I adversely fucked up somebody else's life because I was a self-absorbed, ignorant asshole. There's no backstepping from that. There's no, absolutely no, not admonishment, but when the Pope tells you that it's all right, you look at a, nah, boy. I only liked Dragon Ball Z back then. I didn't even know what fucking Bleach was back then. Or did I? No, it was just because I was an asshole. I was a self-absorbed, ignorant asshole. That's the only failing on that. Wow. Alright, there. Blue Knight of another. I have Asperger's as a teen, so I'm confused as an 80-year-old transvestite. Hot. Blue the Knight. Blue Knight of another. Thank you very much for following! Jesus Christ. How am I getting followers on this? I'm talking about I'm a piece of shit. Carl, stop watching. It's not worth it, son. Battlefield Earth. I finished listening to Autist. I'm not artistic. Sorry, autistic. That's a can of worms in which an individual should not get involved in at all. Battlefield Earth. Fucking the longest audiobook I may have ever listened to in my life. Then again, Dune was three different audiobooks. Not you, whatever, not me, who cares? Fucking BG streams. I don't... calm down. Or maybe I should calm down. I'm going to keep talking about Battlefield Earth. Crypto, you're from Ontario. Of course you do. No, I'm fucking with you. I'm kidding. Yeah. I love how I have the little hand motion, like it makes everything better. Goddamn hiccups. Fucking fantastic book. Functioning autism. That, you know? That is something that is probably very common. With people, no, not functioning autism, but functioning Asperger's, functioning alcoholic. You know, the fact that you have the term functioning in front of that derogative statement, that very negative diagnosis. Fuck, boy, you are way above that. The fact that they say that you have functioning autism just means that, well... maybe you're... what the hell is that? The hyper-intelligence that the Joker has? My mind may be everywhere. But... maybe it might be better if it's somewhere. I have a general interest in watching Battlefield Earth now to see how they have bastardized that fucking fantastic book. I'm positive that the audiobook was comprised of the two separate books in which comprised the concept of Battlefield Earth. Holy shit. I've never seen the Dutch tilt of John Travolta with horrible makeup. Whether he was actually constructed in a manner in which he had the bone eyebrows and facial obscurities and everything along that line. Whether it was actually decently represented. Did Turl actually get to this section in which... there is so much that happened in that rivals... fucking Game of Thrones. Battlefield Earth could be made an HBO, an AMC, a Showtime series that lasts at least 4 seasons and will... No, it is not, seriously, Will. Autism will not kill a person. Cancer will. God damn. Alright, I'm not gonna read the rest of your comments, seriously, Will. And if you say anything else as... fucking ridiculous as that, your ass is getting banned. I'm just gonna put it out there, because there's no way. I don't stand by your statement. I find that false, unnecessary, and woo! Right then, there we go. I tried to warn you. Fuck you. Battlefield Earth. Fucking fantastic book. Went through so many dips and peaks and valleys in which I'm like, okay. Took a very, very long time to build up. And then, when they got to the height of it, it's like, what are they? No, it's all right, Crypto. Just keep with your porn. Keep with your fapping. You're happier not knowing. It's fine. God damn, cry. Then it got to a peak and then hit a valley. And then it hit another fucking peak and then went to another valley. And it hit another peak. That is something that I have not experienced in a very, very long time. Yes, I imagine, seriously, Will is cool. I imagine he's all right. I imagine, but what support? I don't know. A person that will make such a blatant and unnecessary statement. Wow, statement. Blah, 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 blah. Unnecessary statement is that? No. You know what? Hardline stance. Sorry. You annoyed me, and I will ban your ass if you annoy me. That's all it comes down to, and it's such a super fucking easy click. So then, after finishing up, now you'll be fine, Blue Knight. I ended up... He was joking. You know what? It's 6 months, you know, and... September? No. Yeah, that's a 9th month, right? Yeah. He'll be back in September. It doesn't really matter anyways. So, I started listening to after... Ooh, Jesus Christ, just mashing the microphone. I started listening to A Journey to the Interior of the Earth. Now, a lot of you would probably correct me and say, no, you silly, stupid bastard. It's not a journey to the interior of the Earth. It is a journey to the center of the Earth. Now, apparently, A Journey to the Interior of the Earth is the proper title to the goddamn book. I did not know that. I thought that it was always A Journey to the Center of the Earth with Dwayne The Rock Johnson. Your wife has a schlong. Hey! Your wife has a schlong? I'm sorry, your username is hilarious. I love it. Everybody, just calm down. Gorillas! Oh, man. Wait. We talk about gorillas? Like, Clint Eastwood gorillas, or are we talking about different gorillas? Either way, I need to focus on finish talking about my books, okay? I don't do very much throughout the week, but... well, your wife was long. I think I skipped a couple of words in that. Your dad has an account on Twitch. Yes! I'm happy. I don't know why. No, wait. I got something in a pie. Nope, that's not how that fucking song goes. Holy shit. How long have we been going? Almost time enough for me. A musical interlude in which Clint Eastwood can play from the Gorillaz. This is not... I'm sorry. When it comes down to gaming talk shows, I have no games to talk about this week because... Actually, I do have a game. I fucking do have a game because I just played a game for the last hour and a half. Yes! So, this may be the most long and anticipated and problematic episode to edit of Garrett Plays With a Friend in... Terraria. Now, a lot of people may not know what Terraria is. Terraria is the version of Minecraft that a lot of you should fucking be playing. Oh my god. So, I started watching Minecraft. Shit, I suppose with Achievement Hunter. But Terraria really changed my perspective on... Everybody just calm down with the autism talk in the chat, okay? Just, I don't care to hear about it. It doesn't exist in my family. We don't have that problem. Crypto, you got it down less than a paragraph. Come on, dude. Either way, I just recorded a new, couple of episodes of Garrett Plays With a Friend in Terraria, and this is going to be the first episode that I've ever done where I perhaps will have multiple camera views. Jesus Christ, if I can reach into this drawer over here and pull out a random thing that looks like it might be. Nope, I can't find my jump drive. Either way, I'm going to fucking give a coworker of mine a jump drive, 32 gigabytes, so he can transfer his 18 gigabyte Terraria file over, and then before I can edit out a crazy ass... Not really crazy ass, just multiple camera angle view, or maybe screen in screen of... Oh god, what is going on in chat? Sorry, I just take a moment to read chat. Yeah, really, really awesome fun time playing Terraria with Carl. And now I'm going to install and burn the hard drive in which Terraria is installed on because... I have no other need to play that game. I've gotten more than I have ever intended, ever anything. You know what? Don't pull that shit again, Schlong. Don't do it again. Stay calm. Oh man, is the battery dying? I don't think I can get more light out of that one. Either way. Smoke weed every day. Okay, fine. I'll try to get through this decently. So let's see what else. Journey to the Center of the Interior of the Earth. Great book, very interesting. The movie adaptations, of course, more interesting than whatever the hell they can pull off in that. I watched and finished Himoto Umore-chan. Fucking fantastic and entirely, just endlessly entertaining anime. I loved it. Every second of it. The animation was fantastic. Everything about that is great. And, oh. You know what? Thank you. You don't like my cracked up lips, I? You cunt. Yeah. Imoto Imoru-chan. Fucking fantastic anime. Great. It's a goddamn shame that only ran for 12 episodes, but you know, shit happens. I have been very enamored with the idea of doing another episode, or sorry, part of the people Weiss Johnson. Now, Weiss Johnson is the company that I work for, and we have been a very expanding, wide-ranging company, which has gone from, god damn, there was like 20 or 30 people when I started working there. And that was only 7 years ago. Maybe there was more. Perhaps there was more. There's definitely more, perhaps, on the other side. We're all in this very condensed and small shop and everything like that. And whose sentence is so contradictory, crypto? And so I did a video the other, back in 2014. Jesus, it's been so long ago. And my whole intention, my whole purpose, and my whole, aspiration was to highlight the fantastic people that have been working at that company for several years. And so my basic guideline was to talk to people that have been working there for 5 years plus. And therefore, I managed to fit into that little category. I decided to make a video just showing off the fantastic people that work at the company. You know what? Twitch has been super entertaining. Crypto, your Ontario ass, don't tell me what to ban. If I make you an admin, you can have all on that. Until then, please shut the fuck up. All right, well, this has been a fantastic and fucking just Twitch filled edition of Garrett Lefebvre's Friday. Sorry, I'm trying to remember how to outro properly. Thank you very much for watching, and as always, take her easy.